This is the video of a person who is suffering from hemiballismus. Hemiballismus occurs due to lesion in subthalamic nucleus of the basal ganglia. These are involuntary movements which are intense, violent, flail, and usually affects the one side of body.